Behold the power of the proud and mighty Saiyan Prince!
It looks like you've broken through your shell as well.
This is payback.
Better than you look, I'll give you that.
Huh? You're not bad. What a surprise. I didn't expect you to get this far.
I can see why you got the attention of the god of destruction.
Otherwise, I can kiss that 10 million zenny goodbye.
It's a done deal. Sorry, but it usually is once more fear since his mind is
to be perfectly honest, all we need is me. But I guess it couldn't hurt to have some fun.
Take a good long look. This is my true power.
So that's your new power, huh? Can't wait to see what it can do.
Don't get used to this. I don't plan on letting you outshine me forever.
This is getting fun!
Whatever you're involved in.
That's over yet!
Let's see if you have what it takes to handle me now!
This golden body isn't just a show.
You
are just as strong as I thought you were!
We definitely win the tournament. You don't have to draw his head. Am I right?
If I were allowed to kill, I would certainly be guaranteed a victory.
I'm not entirely sure why, but Lord Eris has asked for your help.
I fail to see why Universe 10 provides assistance to another unit.
Be unwise to let that go to your head.
That's it. You're in for a world of trouble now. You're gonna regret making me do this.
Ultra Instinct.
Astonishing. I never thought it would be possible for you to achieve such a spine.
I'd like to spar with you.
Oh, you're quite good. Forgive you if our universe loses. My soul will haunt you for all eternity.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. If we lose, you and your soul will be completely erased from existence.
Shut up! I don't believe it! You're seriously awesome!